Without a sense of identity, there can be no real struggle. If the structure does not permit dialogue, the structure must be changed. Liberating education consists in acts of cognition, not transferals of information. Revolution is born as a social entity, within the oppressor society. Every society needs to examine itself, in relation to other societies. People educate each other, through the mediation of the world.